Recording 3, 2, 1. Hello everyone, it's me, Howl, we're here for another awesome upload. And today, I'm going to be telling you 5 things you did not know about Howlin' Wolfie. Howlin' Wolfie is a pretty cool girl. I think she needs to get a haircut, but that's just me. But anyways guys, before I hop into this video, don't forget to smash that subscribe button and smash that like button and hit that bell so you know whenever I have a new upload. And most importantly, go subscribe to my other new channel, Howlin' Wolfie Plays. Or also, there's this other one called Howlin' Wolfie Faux Plays, and I'm just accidentally. So go subscribe to those ones, and yeah, that'd be pretty lit. So anyway, let's hop right into this video. Okay guys, so number one on this list. Number one, I've been practicing the piano and the guitar. Now you see, I don't have my lucky guitar here, it's actually in my storage. But there is some guitars maybe in our storage in our palace. So I'm not gonna grab that one, but I can't play the piano because this is what I'm actually holding the camera on right now. That is pretty lit, yeah. I'm gonna play a piece for you after I tell you this. Guys, actually, it's on this list, so I'm not going to tell you guys yet. Alright, let's try to play the piano. Practice it for a little bit. Let's see how it goes. I am so sorry, guys, but you will only be seeing a little bit of my face only because the camera just doesn't go to that level of that. So it might actually work perfectly right here, but I don't know. Also, guys, I don't even need any notes, so that's pretty good. That is why I have all this room on the little show thing. So anyways, let's do this. After I say this, I am doing a giveaway. So if you want to enter that giveaway, be the first comment on this video. And so you can win. I am doing Xbox One's, PS4's, I am doing iPhone X's, 8's, I mean, everything you can imagine. But anyways, let's do it. Bang. Here we go, let's see. That's all you get. Maybe the rest of another video, anyway. But anyways, guys, I hope you liked that one because that was only the first one. Let's see what this one's like. Alright, so I put my notes here on the seal thing. Okay. And so the second one is number two. Me and my brother and some of his friends are going to be starting new channels and even group channels in a few months if you haven't already known that. That is pretty lit. And you will see that, or you will be hearing that I will be talking about this in some of my other videos in the future. I just hit myself in the mouth. Okay, I did it again. But anyways, it's going to be pretty lit. We're going to be doing crazy stunts, but not on my other channel that I just plugged out. Shameless plug. It's a different one. It's going to be called... I don't know what to call it. That's a call. Anyways, I think I'm going to call it Howlin' Wolfie Stunts. Howlin' Wolfie... or Howlin' Wolfie... That would also be pretty lit, but anyways, let's hop into number three. Number three, coming at you right now. Is it a live or something? But I will be going live soon, so check out that soon enough. Guys, tomorrow, I will be going live at 5 o'clock. Day after when this video comes up at 5 o'clock. I still have to edit these videos. That's her name. But anyways, guys, number three is... Drum roll, please. I am going to be... Daily Vlogging. Anyways, guys, yes, that is right. I'm going to be daily vlogging starting maybe a week or so. Hey, it's going to be pretty lit.
So don't forget to watch
my vlog. And every other day. Guys, I know I always say I'm a little gang. Because I am. I honestly am. I'm a little low gang, bro. It's strange fan base. On YouTube. Guys, number four is I'm a Logan Paul. That is right. I am a Logan Paul. I know it's crazy because I always plug with Matt and Mercy and subscribe to Logan Paul vlogs and Jake Paul, but it really doesn't. Hello? Yes, I like Logan Paul better than Jake Paul, but that still doesn't mean I don't like Jake Paul at all. Like, for brothers, I have to like at least. I have to like it. It's just how it goes. But anyways, yes, I am a Logan Paul. But I only get the Maverick merch coming this Christmas. I'm getting Maverick merch. And also, this is not one of the things you didn't know about Callum Murphy, but sneaky. Not really sneaky, but merch is coming. I am also dropping a gift track. Maybe a few months or so that will come out. It's not like a one day thing. It's not like that. Like my other videos, they were one day things. But this one, it's not a one day thing. You see? It's not. Anyways, guys, let's go on to number five. Last but not least, drum roll please. I used to have natural curly hair. Now you see it's all straight and black. Whack. But guys, yes, it used to also be lighter than it is now. Now it's just straight brown. Yeah. But before, guys, it was lighter, like kind of blonde. It was blonde, but also brown. So yes, guys, I have curly hair. Yes, I'm a Logan Pauler. Yes, I'm going to be daily vlogging. Yes, me and my brother and some of his friends are going to be starting new channels and doing crazy stuff.
Check it out.
Yes, I am getting a new camera, a new action camera, maybe a new Canon camera for Christmas so I can do better vlogs and not get so many dislikes. So many 10 dislikes. But anyways, yes, one... I have been playing the piano and the guitar. I've been practicing like I just did one second. Yeah. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Yeah, guys, I just want to thank you for watching this video. It honestly really does mean a lot to me. It just really does mean a lot to me. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button, that like button, and hit that bell so you know whenever I have a new upload. And if it does, if the subscribe button isn't great, then Yeah, guys, if it doesn't say subscribe but duh, then you obviously haven't subscribed. Can we get a replay on that? Then you obviously have a subscribe. Can we get a refill on that? Yeah, don't forget to do all those things. Comment what, below what you want for the giveaway. And, subscribe to my Musical.ly. Or, follow me on Musical.ly. And follow me on Snapchat. And, Facebook if you can. Yeah. Apparently, this thing is going around. It's not a trend, but, like, this thing is going around. The word is going around that. Messenger, which I always use, other than the actual phone texting, they are now charging. So go ahead and send this link down below, first link in the description, to 10 people, and if they have, and they have of your friends, of course, duh, do not send it to random people, or else it won't work. But the friends that you pick, the friends that you pick, have to open that link up, and they have to actually see the text message, or else it won't work. And how you tell if it has worked, and you don't have to be charged every time you text it, little text, 10, I think it's 30 cents per text. So you wanna do that, and to tell if it worked or not, all you have to do is on your logo for Facebook and Messenger, it'll be a little, here, I'll show it right here. If it's not there, it's a blue dot. It's pretty much a blue dot. Yeah, I hope it works for me, or else I'm paying for it. That's, another thing I have. I like to keep it 100, and real, people. I ain't got nothing safe, but, but anyways, guys, this is the end of the video. I'll play it one more time for you. One more time. In another video, of course, I'll play guitar for you. I'm not that good at guitar, but I am way better at... You guessed it. Piano. You didn't guess it. I'll play one more time for you. Here it goes. Close out of this video, and hopefully you can click my other channel, so that's cool up there. There you go. Anyways, Helen Wolfie, your host. Peace out.